This is one of the range ball strippers that make and sell. It's 20112, the variable speed motor. I just got these motors. I only got 6 of them. I wanted to show you. Here's a short video of it. It doesn't have the paint unit on it now. You can see it a lot better without that on there. The variable speed makes it a lot easier for somebody that's never done this before to get used to it. It's a DC motor, so it's got a lot more power than the other motors, and it's a little more expensive. You have to put a transformer on it. It's got a potentiometer there, and it has a control board in that box there. So that's why it costs more.